Hey YouTube, sorry I haven't been uploading lately, but, well, I've kind of been sick, and I've kind of lost creativity for what I should upload. So, but don't worry guys, I got you some videos coming. Alright, so, I know I told my Instagram followers that I would have an YouTube video of how to make an Utapau Airborne Trooper into a 501st, Airborne Trooper. Now, I was experimenting with the Utapau, Phase 2 Trooper. I mean, I like the design and all, but it just didn't come out as I thought it would. So, I think I might just hold off and not do this, yet. There are hints that there is a new LEGO set, battle pack coming out with regular plane versions of these. That I just might get two of them and have four of these troopers that I can just customize. But yeah, let's get on with it. Alright, so I use Americana's just regular blue paint that they have. I get it at my local Hobby Lobby and it works perfectly. It matches the exact same color as his arm, which is just amazing. I had black on one of these arms before and I covered it with this blue. And you couldn't tell a difference. It was just pure magic. And then you need a toothpick. Now, you're probably thinking, Luke, why a toothpick? Well, if you're into customizing, these actually are very handy for super small detailing. And whenever I'm using enamel paint, it works. It helps to get around corners and stuff. But yeah, that's literally the only... I guess brush I used on this trooper. They're just super fine stuff, like I can't go with a regular brush, so I used a toothpick. So yeah, let's go ahead and start customizing, shall we?
Red Bull in my hands, feels like I got wings. Lot of people in my face, but I can't hear a thing. It's like my head's up in the clouds, heads up in the clouds.
Alright, so there's our helmet. As you can tell, I'm just covering up the yellow, or I guess yellowy-orange, areas with the blue. And it's already turned out pretty cool. You can tell it really just looks like a 501st trooper. Alright, set that aside. And, please note that these, I'm not going to be painting these arms. I'll actually replace them with just regular blue arms. I don't know why this one's just not orange. But, yeah.
Snap back on my head. I'm so motivated. Like Nikes on my feet. Understand the situation. Yeah, this is not a game. This is not a game, you ain't gonna bring me down, no. Yeah, I mean what I say, and I say what I mean. You best wipe off the hater look before you make me scream. What are you out your mind? You must be out your mind. Just turn the music out. Turn the music out.
adrenaline rhyme like I'm a veteran. Fine, I've been ahead of the game, the way I'm settling. Dream, but I'ma get it in lane. This is a medicine. Hey, you get the medic in beats, cause I don't let them live. Fast, better keep pedaling, blast you with the Pentagon lap. But I'm ahead of the Mac, like I don't get it than that. It's when I end up in rap until I never can cash it. Is irrelevant passion, is the element.
Alright, and there's our chest plate, or torso. Looking mighty fine. Let's set that aside. Please note that I am taking off all the excess parts that you can take off, like the arms, and then I've already taken off the cloth, so I don't paint or get any paint on them. So, yeah, please do that so you don't end up messing up some of your non-stuff or stuff you don't want to get paint on. And there's our legs. Alright, now we're gonna let this dry and I'll come back and show you the finished product. Alright guys, so it seems all dry and I think it's ready to put it together. So as you can tell, I do still use this the Utapau cloth. It still looks magnificent on my custom. I think he looks really cool. Now, I did switch out the arms, so go find you some of those blue arms and just push them out, and man, they end up really cool. Thank you guys so much for watching this custom video. I hope to be getting you guys more custom videos in the future. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.